Hey guys, I'm LB, and let's play Bridge the Gaps by DeathWish808. Whoa. Is this stairway normally that dark? That looks abnormally dark. This is really dark. I don't remember it being this dark before. Maybe it's just part of all this. What's the purpose of this room? Just decoration, I guess? Well, that was not quite what I expected. I thought that this ground level and this ground level would be the same height. They are not. Okay, so this looks like... Oh, this light bridge is the way we get back once we've gotten over there. What does that do? Press E to pick up the spear cannon? This is, interesting. What is this and how does this work? Whee! Oh, okay. Why is it blue if it's not bouncy, though? Man, look at it spin! How many can we have at once? Just one, right? Yep, just one. Alright. What exactly... What is the purpose of that? I guess, is that how we're supposed to... Well, that doesn't make much sense. Man, this thing just really has a mind of its own. Nope, nope, nope. I'm not exactly sure what I'm supposed to be doing here. Cause this thing is just way too crazy. Wait, what? Oh. You can launch the cannon. That is hilarious. Whoa! Man, this thing can really go flying. What happens if I just toss it? Yeah, okay. It doesn't depress the button for me. So that button supposedly turns that on. I think I glitched it by oh. Well, okay then. The game knows better. I tried to pick up the sphere and it disintegrates it, so they did account for that possibility, it seems. I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. Okay then. Exactly, does this shoot? Just right there, supposedly? That thing is not consistent. Oh, now it seems to be making sense. Why wasn't it doing that before? Come on, don't jump out of the water at it. Yeah, okay. We have made progress. That is a good thing, right? It only took us, you know, 9 minutes to actually figure out what to do. What? permanently on now? Okay then. I don't know. I'm a bit confused about what I'm supposed to be doing right now. Like, I guess that's a start, right? Like, where do I go after this? How did that make the gel quieter? That's strange. Yeah. Like, I'm not seeing any portal surfaces. Not quite understanding what it is I'm meant to do. Oh, this is interesting. That little spot in the wall looks like it's moving. Is that a plant? Oh, it is a plant, okay. Yeah, okay. Quick saving, because that doesn't really help at all. Well, okay then. Hey, I did it. What is all this gel in here about? Alright, well guys, thank you for watching. If you hate this and I'm a voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you, and I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!